Peter Simani will be remembered for strongly advocating for the strengthening of political parties to ensure democracy in the country. Peter served as the chairman of the Political Party Dispute Tribunal since February 2011. He was also an advocate at the High Court. Simani is said to have gone to the ill-fated Westgate Mall to meet a clan just before the terrorist attacked. Political leaders described the late Simani as a hard-working and God-fearing man. The Requiem Mass saw the speakers call on the government to strengthen the country's security to avert terrorist attacks in future. Simani left behind a widow and the three children.
Though a commission of inquiry is on the way, as stated by the President, I would really like to urge our Parliament in particular to be proactive and start looking at strengthening the security of this country without any further haste.
Ensuring that we do all that must be done militarily, legislatively, strengthening our homeland security, our immigration, to ensure that the nation that Peter has left behind, Kenya, is safe for his children and all children of this great nation.
But for us, human beings, we really have to ensure that the law takes its course and that they be punished appropriately. And as the President said, they should be punished painfully.
Simani will be laid to rest at his home in Tiriki Cheptula Sigongo village in Vihiga County this Saturday. Robert Itakwa for Channel 1 News Hour, Nairobi.